Information for transformation.
Beloved, it is one thing to come to the world, and it is another thing to come to the world in vain. Jesus gathered his disciples, and he tried his best to help Judas. He said, one of you is going to betray me tonight. I mean, that's clear enough. And everybody was asking questions. Lord, Oluwa, is it I?
Give me
to each of these persons.
No.
But when he got to the son of Judah, you said it. That is enough. To keep anybody away from destruction. But they say that the word is not for the wise. Or sometimes you find that words are not enough for some people. Then he said, Jesus even made it clearer to him.
Jesus said,
that which thou planest to do. And the man did not. Stop. And now God the devil. Jesus said, the Son of Man great as it is written. But woe unto that man. Which the Son of Man is betrayed. It would have been better. If he was not born. This is come to the world in vain. There is only one class of people who come to the world in vain. Anyone who is banned from heaven. The person came here in vain. In fact, would have done better than aborted. Came here, you live your life. End of the day. Bang the person from heaven. You cannot enter here. Tell the Lord.
Oh Lord.
Search my heart.
Yeah, for me.
Say it loud and clear. Anything you do not like inside. Take them out.
No, that is the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen.
Our topic is called banned from heaven.
Banned
from heaven. In 1 Corinthians 2:9. We see one of the most glorious verses in the Bible. This verse, I memorized it 20 years ago. This 1 Corinthians 2:9. 20 years ago. I committed it to memory. And I made up my mind. Nothing will prevent me from getting there. 1 Corinthians 2:9.
For
as it is written, eye hath not seen, nor ear heard, neither have entered into the heart of man. The things,
many
things, which God has prepared ti Olorun ti sese sile
for them that love it.
Fun awon ti o fe.
Can we read that verse together?
Let's go. Mo ka ise yi.
Let's go.
Go. Gege bi ati ko.
Now read it like a classroom teacher with no microphone.
I just have four minutes with the teacher.
What that verse is telling us?
Oh, she has a use of what?
But in that mansion above,
and
what God has prepared for
us, eyes
have never seen, ears have never heard, the imagination of it has not even entered
into
the heart of man. Today, tragedy
took
the ban from that one. A man may get to heaven without
health.
He may get to heaven without wealth. He may get to heaven without fame. He may get to heaven without a big name. He may get to heaven without attending any school. He may get to heaven without being beautiful or handsome. He may get to heaven without earning big salaries. But you can never get to heaven without holiness. You may enter a church without holiness.
Only one is the line. You are
not seeing the register without holiness.
Only full correction. You will not
line. You are fire without holiness.
Only where they are calling line. Then
you will be pastor without holiness.
Okay, the journey is out of line.
You will not get there.
But you may be there. Oh no.
Without holiness.
Line. You are not.
Because the Bible says,
"If you live in iniquity,
without holiness,
life you are not."
No man.
You tell me so.
I said the Lord.
Yes,
no man includes everybody.
Go go in your business. Go sell it for you.
Whatever
you want. Oh, you
in many places, nobody talks about hellfire anymore.
No, for no, for any just like we say, don't talk about our party.
But the truth is that that fear of hell has sent many people to heaven.
Tigbo, otito beni pe ijeru ni ko ran party yo ti le opolopo lo bi orun rere.
One old Christian has was getting old and old.
He said, "You come back to me as if you go."
I was a little sick as an old man.
Those in Chaiso, they said, "You are go."
One day, some young Christians came to pray with him.
I just come along. He said, "You should go for a while to God. You are
And he said, "Daddy,
what is it, Baba?
Are you going to heaven?"
Sharon said,
"No." He said, "No."
Then they go.
Only that. So, but you must be able. You must want to go to heaven now.
No, I will. You like to let go, okay?
Those man said, "No."
And he ran out.
Because
they
say I'm already living there.
So this law will all right, nothing beyond.
For you, not to be banned from heaven.
Come about the all that world
that heaven must pass from your life here.
Oh no, what about baby? You are here, then you.
Jesus said, "The kingdom of God,
yes, who pays job or
is within you."
Already
answered. Jesus came to earth from heaven.
Yes, what are you like your room?
That we might go to heaven from this earth.
See our valley, Lord, see your room.
Last year, you came down.
Oh, what? Oh, so
we can go up.
See our valley, go okay.
So we can't enter that heaven, brother.
How are they? Why no? We will be
unless the heaven first of all enters us.
I pity your room. Back of all, one who no
enters us.
Okay, one who
therein lies our problem.
It is easy to watch worry.
The Bible says, "Set your affection on things on earth."
Then you can explain it. Then you tell your own tongue. Then you okay.
Men, the reason for the ineffectiveness of so many Christians now.
The issue of all of us is that you have been not able to do
it. It's not that we have to think about heaven.
Only thing what is death what is not only for our own.
Many of us have facilities to be listening to the news or to watch foreign news or
all of our own. Many of us are not aware of it. Not aware of it.
You can see what the Bible is saying now.
Only Mary, only the way you can listen to.
Let's say the language.
Let me tell you,
there can be wars and rumors of war.
Ogunyewa ati
Ireyogun. You cannot watch this. For one day and not see one war going on somewhere.
Oh, lewa mo ba wo ro lojo kan kon ma si ti ogun to lo ni bi kan ro.
Earthquake.
Ijele.
Somebody was saying yesterday they reported one again.
And you don't call no, but you stop with also to tell
you. People sleeping.
I went young too.
Suddenly.
Where did you?
That's what happened.
It's elected.
They just go from their bedroom.
Oh, Lord, let the river so let them not fight.
Those of them are not born again.
I will kill that.
But those are born again.
Man, what is that?
You have just given them express ticket to go and see Jesus.
If you want me, my mama will say, let the bad days.
I'm sure they will not complain.
Oh, you mean?
They will just get to heaven.
Oh, for God.
By accident like that, they are here.
For those
who don't know God,
people more learn go from their bed to help us. Oh, Lola, to
read so are so ineffective now because that thought of going to heaven has departed from our life.
Tell you, we not go come on your journey. Need to repay your money for what you did your
Bible well.
Baba says, "Charlie, you need to do
that." Effective Christians in the history of the church.
How do you say I want Christians? We not go come to learn it or enjoy
that those who have set their affections upon.
I want you. I want to be there for your car. I want to be looking.
There was one brother. They call him Henry Venn.
I like to call what one thing Henry Venn.
Was dying.
Oh, cool.
So they took him to the hospital.
What did they learn? What's up?
When they say, well, sorry, we should have this time is up.
Oh, my dinner, all that way. I go to the loo.
You might die.
Oh, they cool.
Say, doctor, what did you say?
Oh, doctor, Emily.
So I say, you, from the way things are going, you will not have long to live.
I will mean, you can't say, you're going to be a miracle. So
then began to jubilate.
And after the event, there's no.
He was jubilating so much.
Oh, yeah, Burundi,
the doctor themselves said that the joy that he was dying kept him alive for 2 more weeks.
I will do it as a way, you need to pay, you're going to be a miracle.
He wanted to meet Jesus.
Said by Jesus by
and already was seeing the angels around smiling.
Oh, the children are one guy in life. You got what you're in the mood.
You have to make up your mind, beloved.
I need to laugh at
you.
You
see a member of Mountain of Fire and Miracles.
So by your mood, okay, now to tell you.
And the person does not get into heaven.
So you need to walk to jail.
Your coming here has been a bloody waste of time.
We were sitting here. Oh, dear, it's Wakoko Shofu.
The witches, who have everybody behind there.
I want to add here. Oh, come go to
what about the hands here?
If you look in
what I said, better country
somewhere.
Where when you set your affection on those things,
they are in that about your college
and you tell the standard of your life to it.
So she told you, tell me, I think you are in
the family. If you were talking about, will have no hold over you.
What a book by was, I can't tell you, father, you may be passing like
you. The enemies are so strong sometimes because our affection finds the wrong place.
I was, how I was, you won't lack, but I need to read the local by itself. Why did you tell us?
You see, you read your Bible well.
But I didn't believe
that. Several times in the New Testament.
Oh, it's a local.
You will read with very slight variation.
Okay, I
will not have you ignorant. I will not have you ignorant.
So
many passages in the New Testament.
I will not have
you ignorant. Noah began to build his boat.
Oh, that will not be there.
That oversized boat.
Okay, so to be
so many people will come there.
Oh, no, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come
on, come on, come on, come
on, come on, come on, come on,
come on, come on, come
on, come on, come
on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on,
come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come
on, come on, come on, come on, come
on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come
on, come on, come on, come on,
come on, come
on, come
on, come on, come
on, come on, come
on, come on, come on, come.
They see him as an eccentric old man, a foolish prophet. Eventually, Noah was right.
Noah,
and his contemporaries were wrong.
The
men have been very intelligent people, very progressive
people,
but they were ignorant of God's program. Another language the Bible uses for ignorance.
If they will not sit there and look, will you get okay?
So we say, they knew not.
Only fear will take walk more.
Will not
walk more.
See, as it was in the days of Noah and Lot.
But you would be me, but not.
We are marrying and getting married.
Yeah, when you're on fire,
they knew not
walk anymore.
When the flood came.
But
like those people with
excuses.
They knew not.
No more.
But it has come.
Go today.
Thank God now, because God is just looking at Nigeria.
I do follow along, Nigeria,
and all those disasters will haven't happened.
Go so, back and
people are praying and praying and praying. Thank God is just giving to us so that those who want to repent and repent.
Go out,
and things will happen.
God is telling.
What can they say now? May offend some of our intelligent friends too.
Oh, you know very well you only be our own.
But the outstanding characteristic of this generation is ignorance.
You go in what? Oh God, you only find your own. You only are immature.
There has never been a generation like ours where people are so clever.
Oh, see, you know, so that is why you see our enemy. You must be telling.
Very smart.
You want jara?
Highly sophisticated.
What is get any of them?
Most read the red book.
Okay, we do.
But at the same time,
back on there,
we have never had so much educated ignorance.
Oh, see, me, I'm more okay
as we have now.
So, it's all I know.
We have so much smartness and cleverness mixed up with stupidity.
Oh, go at the yara. You must see your colloquial God.
Knowledge about so many things, but listen to this, beloved. Whatever else a man may know, if he does not know what God wants him to do,
people
is an ignoramus.
I thought for them,
don't do it again. Call yourself professor, whatever you
do. I don't know if you are going to work.
You may be study anything.
Only sound the work.
A very philosopher.
Only journey more.
You don't know what God wants you to do.
You don't know what God wants you to do. I don't
highly signal.
In our days,
the men travel faster than ever. When you are going the wrong direction, Amen.
Amen.
So you give the modern man the latest attire. Dumb as a sheep, he doesn't know what God wants him to do.
He won't add the thing as a lie later on. They are good on him, but you have a lot of people.
It will end up in eternal hell.
Yes, it's trouble.
One man called Adolf Hitler.
Okay, for what? One thing, Adolf Hitler.
The man had knowledge.
Okay,
he could talk very well.
Only for Dada.
But he had no knowledge of God.
He won't put him more control as
far as heaven for some time.
Little is there, you see your room.
Was an ignoramus.
He
had no knowledge of God.
Left
God out of his program.
He
is one of the most powerful war machines human beings have seen. Ran over Poland. Ran over Norway. Ran over France. Yugoslavia. Bombing London every night.
Ogbeni, if you rob us, you are going to go back.
He will have danced with those people like he said.
Go back and go back to our way, you know, do we?
And eventually become something like a world ruler.
Go to our journey for your diary of value.
But for one simple ignorance.
You don't need to realize more for
before. Ignorance. It's ignorance.
I know for it.
Made him to tackle one race.
Ojako kojusi eya eyan kan
about which the Bible has said
dividend is you say
whosoever blesses you
and eteni to ba bu fun re
wo bu fun re whosoever curses
and to ba si ore
is curse
wo si ore
the moment you decide to land on the Jew
ni kete to pinu lati bale awon ara Jew
and look for the trouble of the God of Abraham
o ti tor ija ti Olorun Abraham
and that one disgrace
Olorun Abraham si doju.
So with all his knowledge,
lie me more.
Was ignorant of that one.
Nítorí pẹ̀lú gbogbo ìmọ̀ tó ní ó jẹ́ aláìmọ̀
pẹ̀lú tàbí never touch the Jews.
Ó bá jẹ́ pé ọ̀gbẹ́ni yóò fọwọ́ fún àwọn
Jews.
Kò bá ṣe ààrẹ àgbáyé.
But was ignorant.
Ìgbésẹ̀ aláìmọ̀ kan.
though he has knowledge and warmth.
The
book of Ecclesiastes has summarized our world. Vanity upon vanity. Vanity. And he says, even the human being
there
was concluded by the psalmist. When you put human beings on one side of the balance, and you put vanity on one side of the balance, human beings are even lighter than the vanity. It is therefore spiritual madness to glue yourself to this present world. Because it is going away. Glue yourself to it. Running after the world is like a dog chasing its own tail. Whom catches? People ran after it before. Where are they today? People ran after the world before.
Who won?
Where are they today? All the diseases are thinking for people who are facing money on their head. What happened to the great grandfather of the man you are
thinking for?
Some time ago in Nigeria. I don't know whether they still have it
though.
It's a place they call fastening room for women. You want to marry and they feel that you are not enough. Go and fasten you up in
the place.
Because you want to get married. This one.
Aye,
is the fastening room of the devil. And as far as the devil is concerned,
he
fastens people up in order to eat them as big meat later. That's why the Bible says, we brought nothing into this world. And it is certain that we shall take nothing. Out of it. Well, when you have a picture of
hellfire,
and you see somebody tied up
here,
with his male organ,
and
it's burning, nobody will teach you. And you say, sister, hanging up there with her breath. No present worldly pleasure can compare to what God has for us. No party can compare to the party of the marriage supper of the Lamb. And you go to watch the party. You are lost.
What is going on?
Completely. Because you don't really know. You don't have to focus. I can never cease to tell people. First time I saw every was 1975. You think you have seen nice gardens
there?
You think you have seen nice houses there? You think you have seen good cities there? You need to see devil
cities.
You think you've had music there? Beloved, there is no music in this place. I saw the same
situation.
Singing joyfully.
The
joy on their faces could not be described. I wanted to rush inside. They stopped me at the door. Not yet.
That's
work to do.
It's a work, okay.
Even as a small boy.
Ẹni ẹbí ọmọdé nígbà náà.
I woke up crying.
Otaji omi si omi je si n bọ lójú.
The next day I was supposed to sit for mathematics and life.
Lọ́jọ́ kejì ló yẹ kí n ṣe ìdánwò ìṣirò.
I said, oh, yeah, I wish I didn't wake up here.
Inú mi ò bá ti dùn sí mi ò bá ti jí síbí yìí mọ́.
The first one is this.
Ọ̀rọ̀ bẹ̀rẹ̀.
Will you be there?
Ṣé ó dé bẹ́ẹ̀?
That's it. Will you be there?
Ṣé ó wà níbẹ̀?
It's very strange when you see old men and women who are Christians who should glue themselves to this present world.
Tó yanilẹ́nu ó sì jẹ́ ohun àjèjì nígbà tá a bá rí àwọn arúgbó lọ́kùnrin lóbìnrin tí wọ́n jẹ́ kìrìsẹ́nì tí wọ́n sì ń lé ara wọn mọ ayé yìí.
Glue themselves to this present world.
Wọ́n lé ara wọn mọ ayé yìí.
Women of 50-60.
Àwọn obìnrin tó ti pé 50-60.
Dressing as somebody going to disco party.
Wọ́n sì ń múra bí ẹni tó fẹ́ lọ sí ilé ijó tàkátó. Tàkà tó tún fẹ́ èyí tún fẹ́.
At that stage, nobody knows what they are looking for
anymore. Nígbà ọjọ́ orí yìí kò jẹ́ tó tún mọ ohun tí wọ́n ń wá mú.
Some young people talk about enjoying themselves.
Àwọn ọ̀dọ́ àwọn èèyàn náà máa sọ̀rọ̀ nípa gbígbájú ara
wọn. Women are talking about its morality.
Ìgbádùn tí wọ́n sì ń sọ ìṣekúṣe lórí.
Drunkenness.
Ìmútípara.
Hard drug.
Egbògi olóró.
Disco.
Ìjó tàkà tó tún fẹ́. Nothing
and do what they like.
Kí wọ́n máa mu sìgá kí wọ́n sì máa ṣe ohun tó wù
wọ́n. Some of them, when they get admission to the university,
nígbà tí wọ́n bá rí tí wọ́n bá wọlé ẹ̀kọ́ gíga.
They are so happy.
Inú wọn á dùn gidigidi.
Well, I escaped from the harassment of daddy and mommy.
Ẹni mo ti bọ́ lọ́wọ́ bàbá àti ìyá báyìí.
So the thing is free.
Wọ́n lérò pé òmìnira nìyẹn.
Not mean that they enter into another danger.
Láì mọ̀ pé àwọn tó bọ́ sínú ewu òní.
Only God can bring them out of
hell. Ọlọ́run yóò ti lè yọ wọ́n nù rẹ̀.
They wait for the devil to crack them.
Wọ́n dúró kéèsì ó fi wọ́n sínú ìhámọ́.
And start running back to God.
Tó wá sá padà wá sọ́dọ̀ Ọlọ́run.
God is not a fool.
Ọlọ́run kì í sì ṣe òpè.
God is not a fool.
Ọlọ́run kì í ṣe òpè.
I spoke to a sister who was a nurse.
Mo bá arábìnrin kan sọ̀rọ̀ tó jẹ́ nọ́ọ̀sì.
Many years back.
Lọ́pọ̀lọpọ̀ ọdún sẹ́yìn.
My sister was my board for school girls.
Ó sì mọ iṣẹ́ ká bá ọmọ iléèwé yọyún.
Don't do this to them.
Má ṣe nǹkan yìí mọ́.
She told me that that is the only way money can come.
Ó ní àwọn ọlọ́kọ ṣe kó wọ́n gbà wọlé rè.
Into her clinic.
Nínú ilé-ìwòsàn àwọn.
Today they call me to come and pray for her.
Lọ́jọ́ tí wọ́n pè mí láti wá gbàdúrà fún.
When I got there.
Mo débẹ̀.
What I saw. Ojú mi rí. I was crying.
Mo ń sunkún ni.
She couldn't go to the toilet anymore.
Kò lè lọ ilé ìgbọ̀nsẹ̀
mọ́. Couldn't control the urine.
Kò lè ṣàkóso lórí bó ṣe ń tọ̀.
Everything was there on that bed.
Ohun gbogbo orí ibùsùn yìí ló ń ṣe é
sí. I got to the bedside.
Mo dé ẹ̀gbẹ́ ibùsùn rẹ̀.
Close my eyes.
Mo di jú mi.
I started to call the name of the Lord.
Mo bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí pé orúkọ Olúwa.
I could feel my prayers bouncing back on my head.
Mo sì ń rí i lára mi pé àdúrà mi ń ta padà. Èrí mi.
I opened my eyes. I couldn't continue the prayer.
Mo ya lajú mi ò sì lè tẹ̀síwájú pẹ̀lú àdúrà òun.
I was looking at her.
Ṣé ń wá arábìnrin.
And she made one statement.
Ó sì sọ ọ̀rọ̀ kan.
She said, Doctor Olukoya.
Dókítà Olukoya.
And she called upon God in the days of trouble.
Kéèpé Olúwa lọ́jọ́ ìfọ́jú.
Called upon God in the days of trouble.
Kéèpé Olúwa lọ́jọ́ ìfọ́jú.
And that God did not answer.
Ọlọ́run yìí kò sì dáhùn.
And I said, well, I told you.
Mo sọ fún ẹ.
So you call upon that God now.
Iwọ kéèpé Ọlọ́run yìí.
I was referring to me now.
Ó wá ní kéèmí kéèpé Olúwa báyìí.
I called upon him.
Mo ṣe kéèpé.
He asked me to shut up.
Sì ni ń gbẹ́mi dání.
So God is not a fool.
Ọlọ́run kì í ṣe òpè.
When you are strong now, you are healthy, you can work for God.
Nígbà tí ara rẹ le dáadáa báyìí, o lè ṣiṣẹ́ fún
Ọlọ́run. You are nowhere to be found in the house of God.
Wọ́n ò rí ẹni ilé Ọlọ́run.
Then when the person is not getting old, na
nígbà tó ní kàn fún wọn gbé ògbó tó ti ń súnmọ́ ìbejì.
Then he comes
mo ń gòkè lọ nípa ìgbàgbọ́. Ọlọ́run kì í ṣe òpè.
Remember.
Ìtorí náà ló fi wí pé rántí.
Lọ́jú ọ̀gọ́.
Ẹlẹ́dàá rẹ.
Ìdìbò.
Nígbà èwe rẹ.
The time will come when you say, now I'm ready.
Àgógó yóò dé pé òun fẹ́ ní ti mo ti gbáradì.
Sáfì lọ.
Láti ṣe ó Olúwa.
Ṣé but when I was calling you, when were you?
Ó ní ìfẹ́ ìgbón gbà tí mo fẹ́ ẹbí olóògbà lọ.
Mo tẹ́ to enjoy yourself at this club, that club.
Mo gbádùn ara rẹ ní club ilé
ìlú. Mo ní ìlú àwọn ìlú. Evil spirits are denied.
Òun ní ìrégbèrègbè pẹ̀lú àwọn ẹ̀mí kẹ́yìn lọ́gọ̀jọ́.
God is not a fool.
Ọlọ́run kì í ṣe òpè.
Many old people now don't think it is necessary for them to receive the baptism of the Holy Spirit.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ àwọn arúgbó ni kò lérò pé ó ṣe pàtàkì fún àwọn láti gba ìbátisí ẹ̀mí
nínú. For small small boys.
Ṣé àwọn ọmọdé ló wà fún?
Lọ́wọ́ láti máa ṣe àyè.
Ọlọ́run á ṣàánú wọn.
You better run.
Ẹ̀mí àṣàrí kíákíá.
Remember now your creator. Ẹ̀rọ
ti ẹlẹ́gà yín nísinsìnyí.
I remember that Christian.
Mo rántí Kristẹni kan.
He was on his deathbed, he was going to be with the Lord. Somebody by his door. Coming visitors away. But before they turn any visitor away, they will ask him,
Obi,
do you want to see something?
So very any.
The fellow turned everybody away.
He
was enjoying his fellowship with the angels. But
everybody
soon, an atheist come who didn't believe in God.
Because like Elijah,
when that one came, he said, let him in.
One, I go worldly.
But this atheist got him.
Elijah, go worldly.
Christian shook his hand.
He said, bye
bye.
He said, bye.
But the atheist did not go.
And I said, well, you are good, Lord.
Sister,
you
have been turning people away from here.
Yeah. So,
why did you decide to see me?
And the atheist
said, those people that have been turning away, I know that we shall meet again. But you
go and walk.
That I'm not seeing you again.
Yes, you need real more.
Unless you repent.
I mean,
why?
He did it.
I ask you to come
in. One
of the most horrible jobs a pastor can do.
That way, that a burujai is only served with only
is to conduct a funeral for a person who has gone to hellfire.
Only that is so insane. You say, "Who for any time of God loves you, and by carrying your Bible, you go there."
Okay, really, you love it. You feel so unhappy.
You know what I do?
It's such a hopeless situation.
Yeah, you go, you go, you ready to come on?
But if the person has gone to the Lord,
what about the end of the Bible?
No matter how young the person,
what you call it, how you say it,
we're happy.
You know what, man?
Because we know we will meet in another country.
So if you have a family, you know, out of Paddy.
Another country.
Out of Paddy.
The Wednesday morning that my father died and went to be with the Lord.
No, your Wednesday, if you have a son, no,
I was there that evening.
Oh, I didn't hear your leg, you know.
Ministry.
No, you hear your leg.
Putting the word of God.
Oh, wow, I saw your leg.
After this, having some people came tonight at the back.
Then you say, I want to go back to the leg.
How come? What happened? Your daddy died this morning and you are here preaching.
That's what I do.
And I said, if the man is not born again, and I knew he has gone to hellfire, all of you here will be begging me to stop crying. But I know that he can make better. I say, come see where there is no sickness.
You look over, you go see it.
No pain, no death.
Go see you, Lord. Go see you.
Free from war.
Go see you, go.
Free from bloodshed.
Go see that you are
free from poverty.
Go see you there.
No one is poor there.
Go see alive. You can live
at the same time. No one is rich.
There's
no old age.
Cause you go,
no tiredness.
Cause you live.
No one says goodbye for separation.
Cause there's something to say. What is go say?
No disappointment.
Cause you jack alone.
No sin.
Cause you are
no accident.
Cause you jamba.
No funeral.
Cause you so too.
No cemetery.
Cause you go you.
No one dies.
Cause anything.
No prison.
Cause you still go jail. Cause you are one.
No cripple.
Cause you are
no blind.
Cause I got
no death.
Cause you
no
disability. Cause you anything you let go.
No asylum.
Cause you didn't want go work, but you
no
cancer. Cause you are like
no hospital.
Cause you let go.
Doctors are not in there.
Ah, me lo, I want to get there.
I am determined to get there.
Let me see, no go work, be there.
How about you?
Wrong for
Matthew chapter 18.
Matthew, only to give me ogun.
Let us see how we can get there.
And those
who will be kept out.
At our small little.
Matthew chapter 18.
Matthew, what is the logo?
Verse 3.
Okay,
that's why I told you on Wednesday.
You move because I love your Wednesday.
I have good friends in this church.
If
your friend is a gossiper, run.
But I never just go to this happen.
If he's speaking against any man of God, run.
Don't
listen to them. If you are
doing
ourselves to this prayer and fast, and you notice that your friend is eating all the time, run.
Baba, These
are not good friends.
Matthew 18:3.
Answered.
Okay, we
verily I say unto you.
No, tell me more for you.
Except ye be converted.
People say pray and ever father.
And become as little children.
Yes, baby, I want more people.
Ye shall not enter into the kingdom of heaven.
ẹ̀wọ̀n tí yóò lè wọlé ìjọba ọ̀run.
Ìdí ìsìn àwọn.
Sàrí lẹ́yìn.
You become a sleeping children.
Ṣé ẹ ti dàbí àwọn ọmọ kékeré?
Go back to Mark.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká padà sí Mark.
Mark chapter 9.
Mark orí kẹsàn-án.
Verse 36.
Ẹsẹ̀ ìkẹrin ìdí ní ogójì.
Mark chapter 9.
Mark orí kẹsàn-án.
Verse 36.
Ẹsẹ̀ ìkẹrin ìdí ní ogójì.
And he took a child. Mark 9:36. And he took a child.
Ó sì mú ọmọ kékeré kan.
And set him in the midst of them.
Ó fi sáàrin wọn.
And when he had taken him in his hand.
Nígbà tí ó sì gbé sí apá rẹ̀.
He said unto them.
Ó wí fún wọn pé.
Whosoever.
Ẹnikẹ́ni.
Shall receive one of such children in my name.
Tí ó bá gba ọ̀kan nínú irú àwọn ọmọ kékeré wọ̀nyí ní orúkọ mi.
Mi.
Ó gbà mí.
And whosoever shall receive me.
Ẹnikẹ́ni tí ó bá sì gbà mí.
Receiveth not me.
Kì í ṣe èmi ló gbà.
But him that sent me.
Ṣùgbọ́n ó gba ẹni tó rán mi.
Again using a child as an example.
Ó tún lo ọmọ kékeré gẹ́gẹ́ bí àpẹẹrẹ.
Look at the same Mark chapter 10.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká wo máàkù kan náà orí kẹwàá.
From verse 13.
Láti ẹsẹ̀ ìkẹtàlá.
Mark 10.
Máàkù orí kẹwàá.
13.
Láti ẹsẹ̀ ìkẹtàlá.
Bible says out of the mouth of two or three witnesses.
Lẹ́nu pé láti ẹnu ẹlẹ́rìí méjì sí mẹ́ta.
The truth shall be
established. How she be òṣìṣọ́ múlẹ̀.
And they brought young children to him.
Wọ́n ti gbé àwọn ọmọ ọwọ́ tọ̀ wá.
A fish will touch them.
Ṣé lè fi ọwọ́ tọ̀
wọ́n. And the disciples rebuked those that brought them.
Àwọn ọmọ ẹ̀yìn rẹ̀ sì bá àwọn tó gbé wọn wá wí.
But when Jesus saw it.
Ṣùgbọ́n nígbà tí Jésù rí.
He was much displeased.
Inú bí.
And said unto them.
Ó sì wí fún wọn pé.
Suffer the little children to come unto me.
Ẹ jẹ́ pé àwọn ọmọ kékeré tí ó wá sọ́dọ̀ mi.
And forbid them not.
Ẹ má sì ṣe bí àwọn ẹlẹ́kùn.
For of such.
Nítorí tí.
For of such.
Irú wọn.
Is the kingdom of God.
Ní ìjọba Ọlọ́run.
Very clear.
Ó hàn kedere.
Bẹ́lẹ́bẹ́.
Ara.
You can see now.
A lè rí báyìí.
So if you don't want to be like little children.
Tí o bá wá fẹ́ dàbí àwọn ọmọ kékeré.
You will be banned from heaven.
Ó lè irú ẹni bẹ́ẹ̀ lọ́run.
Every bank citizen.
Àwọn ẹni tó ń lọ sí ọ̀run.
They always ask themselves about 10 questions.
Ó máa ń béèrè ìbéèrè bí mẹ́wàá lọ́wọ́ ara wọn.
Before they participate in anything.
Kí wọ́n tó dáadáa pọ̀ mọ́ nǹkan.
Or say anything.
Àbí kí wọ́n tó sọ nǹkan kan.
Or do anything.
Àbí kí wọ́n tó ṣe nǹkan kan.
They ask themselves several
questions. Ó béèrè àwọn ìbéèrè lọ́wọ́ ara wọn.
About 10.
Bí mẹ́wàá.
Before they participate in anything.
Kí wọ́n tó kópa nínú ohunkóhun.
Or they say anything.
Kí wọ́n tó sọ nǹkan kan.
Or they do anything.
Àbí kí wọ́n tó ṣe nǹkan kan.
Àbí anything they bring before you.
Ó wá túmọ̀ sí pé ohunkóhun tí wọ́n bá gbé nígbà iwájú rẹ̀.
You pay.
Kí o tó darapọ̀ mọ́.
Before you open your mouth and begin to talk.
Kí o tó la ẹnu rẹ̀ kó o sì bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí sọ̀rọ̀.
Before you do anything.
Kí o tó ṣe nǹkan kan.
You have
to ask
yourself some
questions. Don't want to make heaven.
I will not deceive you.
No, listen again.
It's not everybody who comes to church who wants to make heaven.
You say, "Well, when someone wants to make heaven,
it's not every pastor that wants to make heaven."
Say that. You say, "Well, you say that you
want
to make heaven."
It's not every Jew that wants to make heaven.
You say, "Well, when someone wants to make heaven, it's not every pastor that
wants to make heaven." You don't want to make heaven.
Oh, for long, for long, you want to make heaven.
That's why if you want to marry, marry somebody who wants to make heaven.
Ilé ẹ̀ tó jẹ́ tó bá fẹ́ láyà tàbí lọ́kọ tẹ ẹni tó fẹ́ lọ sọ́run.
Marry somebody who wants to make heaven.
Tẹ ẹni tó fẹ́ lọ sọ́run.
To ask yourself questions.
Bí ara rẹ léèrè àwọn ọ̀rọ̀ yìí.
Before you participate in anything.
Kò tó kópa nínú nǹkan kan.
Open this mouth and start talking.
Kò tó la ẹnu rẹ bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí í kọ ohun.
Before you do anything.
Kò sì tó bẹ́ẹ̀ kò sì tó ṣe ohunkóhun.
Ask yourself questions.
Béèrè àwọn ìbéèrè lọ́wọ́
ara. Number one.
Àkọ́kọ́.
Is it a sin?
Ṣẹ́ṣẹ̀ ni.
Ask first question.
Ìbéèrè àkọ́kọ́ rè.
Is it a sin?
Ṣé ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ ni?
If it is a sin, beloved.
Ó bá jẹ́ ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ ni olùfẹ́.
Don't do it.
Má ṣe.
Come to that fellow next to you.
Kọjú sí ẹni tó wà lẹ́gbẹ̀ẹ́ rẹ̀.
Look at the person sitting there.
Onítọ̀hún lójú korojú.
If it is a sin o.
Ó bá jẹ́ ẹ̀ṣẹ̀ ni o.
Don't do it.
Má ṣe.
Say it to the person again.
Wí bẹ̀rẹ̀ onítọ̀hún.
Say it again to the person.
Wí bẹ̀rẹ̀ onítọ̀hún lẹ́ẹ̀kan sí.
Tell the person if you are planning to commit sin, bẹ̀rẹ̀
onítọ̀hún. Tó o bá ń pèsè àdúgbò ẹ̀jẹ̀.
Lọ́bì.
Báàbù.
Number two.
Ìṣe yìí.
Does it glorify God?
Ṣé ó fi ògo fún Ọlọ́run?
this thing that I want to do now,
mo fẹ́ ṣe yìí,
does it glorify God?
Ṣé ó ń fi ògo fún Ọlọ́run?
Will people see me doing it and they will say glory be to the name of the Lord?
Ṣé àwọn èèyàn á rí mi ní ibi tí mo ti ń ṣe kán sì ń pé ògo ni fún orúkọ Olúwa?
Somebody say, come on, come in for the
kitchen. And you can't see Azeri.
Somebody, and I'm your fiancé, you see? We are about to marry. And you have to
tell me, I just said that, I'm your team, what
we have to do?
So you know, I'm going to say,
is it a sin? Yes, sir. Does it glorify God?
So if you go for a long
time. It doesn't glorify God.
So if you go back to go for a long
time. Take your hand for it.
That one day.
Somebody said, did you hear that one
pastor went
and gave a fake prophecy
in
on television or somewhere?
No, I'm not going to go.
Keep your mouth
shut.
So his own God is responsible.
Oh no, you know the above.
Your contribution to that kind of discussion.
Did that see you or bed?
Is it a sin?
Yes, yes.
Does it glorify God?
So if you go for a lot of
ask yourself.
You are a lady.
Many times, beloved,
we are
better off gluing our lips together and padlocking our mouth.
So that after that go to pray, Sarah.
But if you don't see anything,
you don't
know that
one. Nothing
the enemy will speak and use against
you.
You know, when I was in my page,
that
you know,
take go at the
computer. Well, teachers used to teach us.
I want to cover my uncle.
That say what you want to say in the minimum amount of words.
See, so don't worry that you talk for your paper.
See, because the more words you write,
the more words are available to the question.
The more words are available to the question.
Then you are to move at the other end of the question.
So you see words.
So you know what you want to say. That is the
only thing that you want to say.
Well,
these are not people who read the Bible, they are just professors. Does it glorify God?
Yes, your Lord, no go.
Is it a sin?
I bet you.
Somebody gives the wife a dirty slap.
And if all praise that you know you do your word.
Does it glorify God?
Yes, your Lord, no go.
You are a man, you are driving home at 1 AM.
Also, you know, if you know, you are going for
your wife is at home.
You are going to have him then.
Does it glorify God?
Yes, your Lord, no go.
Ask yourself.
They are a lady.
They are stealing alcohol to drink.
Oh, you are killing me.
Does it glorify God?
Yes, you go for a lot of.
They are studying wicked woman.
Oh, so I want to know
you. So you are not sure.
Oh, people
are
lazy.
You are saying it like this.
Oh, you saw?
What you have not seen.
Oh, you see it.
And you are saying you are saying it. Does it glorify God?
It took your love. It took you go for a
long. One university abroad.
He
carried out a small experiment.
Okay, okay. What you are your son?
What did they do?
You know, what you want to?
They had two people.
Only I will meet you.
A woman came to the bus stop.
Obey for what? She would go
with her handbag.
Hello, if I'm all
about at the bus stop.
Ojo for what? She would go
when they make sure that people were many at the bus stop.
When she would go to our room for, she would go for
this woman came with her handbag down.
Obey for law or the
and then excuse herself that she wanted to go and ease herself in the toilet.
But her
bag was there. Another man came. When the man came, the man began to crack the bag,
He
took out a piece of one handkerchief. And went
away.
This woman now came from the toilet.
Okay, why are you here?
When she saw that her handbag had been tampered with.
Oh, don't you think you want to follow up for it?
She started screaming.
Okay, you see
there? Hey,
Oli, Oli.
Sonny, my second player.
What is this?
Sonny, my second player.
Doc, I'm ready.
Screaming.
What are you doing?
Some people were saying, hey.
I mean, you're saying,
hey. You
saw the man here. I
saw the man.
I saw the man.
And why is there at the bus stop?
You could go for it.
There were 10 people.
You know what?
Who told police?
So far, I will not pass.
That is why the man removing the
cephalia. Hey, I want you to come in. So you want to open the door, cassette.
I'm not saying that it was an experiment.
I'm okay. Oh, I see.
Both the man and the woman, they are just students in
the class. I talk to you. I told you. Oh, my dear.
I was not the cephalia inside the bank.
But you want to open the door, cassette in there.
But they wanted to test human beings the way they tell life. Did not see.
I see. You don't worry.
Amen.
Hello?
Sir, I saw him. Who are you?
What is that?
That he never saw anything.
But he didn't talk for.
Does it glorify God?
Says your Lord, no good.
Three.
Okay, sir.
Does it edify?
Show me the mirror.
Or is it profitable?
Abi so lere
to use a modern language.
Abi lo de ojo mi.
Does it edify?
So ube ni lo.
Is it profitable?
Abi so lere.
If it does not edify.
Si ko ba ge ni lo.
Has it not profitable?
Si ko si lere.
Drop it.
Ba yawo nu re.
Drop it completely.
Paaki patapata.
So when somebody speaks to you,
you are telling God that by your love,
allow the Holy Spirit inside of you to get into gear.
By any motto, I know that like you last in the
before you start talking,
go to the receiver.
If not, you fall into greed.
You are stupid. Oh, but you need to guru.
Somebody tells you something about somebody.
And the control of who only find the
terrible thing.
Oh, you guru guy.
And then after that, giving you terrible information.
Then you got what you have for an evil guru.
Kind of information you know will not help this person.
If you will say more people know any of law,
then you go ahead.
What is it? What is
it? Did you hear what they said about you?
Don't you want to
pass? Did you hear what they said about you?
Don't you want to
pass? Since it does not edify,
you got people going to know
and it's not prosperity.
Because you know
why are you spreading?
Then if you don't talk, Alex,
you just keep quiet.
I'm
praying for the first.
If it's bad, you have to look at it.
Will it make others to stumble?
Say, you look at me, you look at me.
This is what I'm going to do.
Oh, see, Mother, say, you
unbelievers see me doing it.
Say, I want to like that. Nobody, you see, you say,
will it make others to stumble?
Say, you look at me, you look at me.
Ask yourself.
They are really.
If you find that it will make others to stumble,
nobody say, you look at me, you look at me.
No matter how useful it is.
But you go, you look at me.
Drop it.
Party.
Drop it.
Party.
Drop it.
Party.
Five. Is it really necessary?
Say, oh, you don't do
this thing that you want to do.
Want to move back to
you. Is it really necessary?
Say, don't do me.
You ask yourself.
These are really.
This is not necessary.
You go back to don't do.
Go away.
Did you let?
Don't do it.
Okay.
Pointing extra holes in your ear.
Lily will move. You may see that.
Is it necessary?
Say, don't do me.
Painting everywhere, is it necessary?
Take one, you go walk, say don't do me.
Dressing like the queen of the coast, is it really necessary?
You move out there, I have only, say don't do me.
Amen.
Amen.
There are some people now, they come to MSM, I believe that they are new.
I was for one, I think, you want to say, okay, now I'm going to go to the jail, I'm going to go back, okay, what are you doing?
So we have funny sketch.
Oh my God, I want to see you, come back, let me
know. Student dresses.
I see my wife, I want to see you, my wife, to one side.
I don't know why they are wearing this.
I don't know, it doesn't work.
This place is not a disco yard.
It is, it's a disgusting joke, I see you.
It's a place for people who want to make.
It's a disco yard, I want to fed you all.
Six.
It's a disco yard.
Does it hurt my testimony?
So no, it's very low.
This thing that I want to do now.
Want to move back to anything?
Does it hurt my testimony?
So no, it's low.
Will I be happy to grab the microphone now?
Say, no, you know, the last is that go, go, move by you.
And I say, shout hallelujah.
You go say hallelujah.
And they say hallelujah.
What do you mean hallelujah?
Say, you know why I ask you to praise the Lord?
Yeah, my duty will be like a man in your love.
Say, because I just aborted this.
You don't make a shame, Lannon.
Does it help my testimony?
So long, you know what?
Does it help?
You go down or lower?
Drop it.
Party.
Drop it.
Yeah, one day.
Son.
It says this.
Will I be able to thank God for it?
Say, only do by lower, lower, full call.
Will I be able to thank God for it?
Say, only do by lower, lower, full call.
This thing that I want to do.
Oh, you move back to
you. What I want to say.
I need to move back to you.
Will I thank God for it?
Say, only do by lower, lower, full.
Lord, I thank you.
Lord,
your holy name. Because today, when I was coming to church, somebody drove his vehicle in a rough way at my
phone.
And I looked at him, and I said, your father is a madman.
I think in the barbarian.
Will I be able to thank God for it?
You only do follow alone of whom condemn.
So cannot.
No, Bali, did it?
Drop it.
Yawande. Hey, it says,
can it bring me into bondage?
So let me one day.
Can it enslave me?
So let me the rule.
Does it have the slightest property of enslaving me?
Say only in lazy at the me the rule.
Does it have any tendency to make me a slave?
So me I barat of that me the rule.
Then don't eat.
That's it.
That's why you shouldn't drink.
You
could get hooked onto it.
You can enslave
the person.
Now,
will Jesus do this thing or will Jesus say so?
Se Jesu yóò ṣe nǹkan yìí àbí Jesu yóò sọ bẹ́ẹ̀ kò ní bí. Ṣé yóò ṣe?
What will Jesus say?
Kí ni Jesu ó wù?
What will Jesus do?
Kí ni Jesu ó ṣe?
Ask yourself.
Ṣé ká nira wa?
I'm talking about those who want to make heaven now.
Ó ń sọ̀rọ̀ nípa àwọn tó fẹ́ dé ọ̀run.
Want to make heaven.
Àwọn tó fẹ́ dé ọ̀run.
Somebody take his Bible.
Ẹnìkan mú kálàmù rẹ̀.
Somebody wrote me a letter here.
Ẹnìkan kọ ìwé kan sí mi.
He mentioned the name of about 3 brothers.
Ó dá orúkọ arákùnrin mẹ́ta.
These brothers are not fit to become pastors anywhere in the world.
Ṣé àwọn arákùnrin mẹ́ta wọ̀ ni wọn ò yẹ lẹ́ni tá a lè pè lórí ìṣẹ́ àgùntàn ní ìlú kankan nílẹ̀ àgbáyé? Ó tún wá korí
sẹ́yìn. This particular pastor is a cauldron.
Ó ní jẹ́ rí olùṣọ́ àgùntàn ilé ìkòkò ni.
Anonymous.
Kò sì korúkọ ara rẹ̀ sí.
Did he ask Jesus?
Kó béèrè lọ́wọ́ Jésù kó tó ṣe.
No, he did not.
Kó béèrè.
That's why sometimes.
Ìdílé nígbà mi.
When things go happen.
Ṣé àwọn ọ̀fọ́ bá ṣẹlẹ̀?
Ṣé that's bottom line.
Ọ̀kúnkún dùn bẹ̀rẹ̀.
That's bottom line.
Ọ̀kúnkún dùn bẹ̀rẹ̀.
Ṣé
ìṣe wa?
Can I do this thing in the name of the Lord?
Ṣé mo lè ṣe nǹkan yìí lórúkọ Olúwa?
Can I do this thing in the name of the Lord?
Ṣé mo lè ṣe nǹkan yìí lórúkọ Olúwa?
I mean, unless you want to deceive yourself.
Àyàfi tó o bá fẹ́ tọrọ ààrẹ jẹ.
That's when you put alcohol in your form.
Ìgbà náà ló gbé ọtí nílé síwájú.
And you close your eyes.
Ó sì díjú.
I bless this alcohol.
Ṣé mo já ọtí nílé yìí sí mímọ́ ní orúkọ Jésù?
No.
Ṣé é ṣe?
You cannot do it in the name of the Lord.
O lè ṣe lórúkọ Olúwa.
Somebody says you're a fool.
Ẹnìkan sọ pé ọ̀dẹ̀ ni.
I want spirit to respond.
Ẹni kan sì sọ pé dá lóhùn.
O ṣe can I really call this man a bastard in the name of the Lord?
Ṣé mo lè pe ọ̀gbẹ́ni ní ọmọ àlè lórúkọ Olúwa?
If you cannot.
Bó o bá lè ṣe.
Don't do it.
Jáwọ́ ń bẹ̀.
Don't do it.
Jáwọ́ ń bẹ̀.
Don't do it.
Jáwọ́ ń bẹ̀.
We are talking about those.
À ń sọ̀rọ̀ nípa àwọn.
Who want to make heaven.
Wọ́n fẹ́ lọ sí ọ̀run.
The Bible is very clear on this thing.
Ọ̀rọ̀ Bíbélì nípa àwọn nǹkan wọ̀nyí ó dájú ní.
It is the childlike spirit.
Ọ̀mí bí tọmọdé.
That will make heaven.
Ni yóò di ọ̀run.
Childlike spirit.
Ẹ̀mí bí tọmọdé.
That the ones that will make it.
Ọ̀run ló lè dọ̀run.
What are the characteristics of childlikeness?
Kí ni àwọn ìwà àbí àmì ká ó rí nínú ẹni tó dàbí ọmọdé?
Childlikeness.
Ìwà bí ọmọdé.
I didn't say childishness o.
Mi sọ pé ṣíṣe bí ọmọdé.
Childlikeness.
Ìwà bí ọmọdé.
Character.
Àwọn ìwà náà.
That's why I say, who say God does not accept the kingdom of heaven as if much.
Ìdí rèé tó fi wípé ẹnikẹ́ni tí kò bá gba ìjọba ọ̀run gẹ́gẹ́ bí àwọn
ọmọ kékeré yìí. In no wise enter.
Ìyó lè wọlé.
In no wise.
Ìyó lè wọlé bó ti wù kó rí.
Yes, no wife can't enter at all.
Ìyó lè wọlé
bó
ti wù kó rí. Ibi kò wá ṣe tán láti gbàdúrà ọmọ kékeré.
Number one.
Àkọ́kọ́ nù rẹ̀.
Children have very simple faith.
Àwọn ọmọ kékeré wọ́n ní ìgbàgbọ́ tí kò le.
Simple faith.
Ìgbàgbọ́ tí kò le.
They believe you without argument or debate.
Ó gbà ọ́ tán láì jiyàn.
I remember the story of John and his father.
Mo rántí ọ̀rọ̀ Jòhánù àti bàbá rẹ̀.
They are building a hot fire.
Ilé wọn ti gbaná.
And the fire brigade people had come.
Àwọn panápaná sì wá.
John was the only person left in the house.
Jòhánù nìkan ló kù nínú ilé.
He was at the top of the building.
Ó sì wà lókè ilé wọn.
So the fire brigade people said, jump, jump.
Àwọn panápaná ní bẹ́ẹ̀ sílẹ̀ bẹ́ẹ̀ sílẹ̀. Bẹ́ẹ̀ sílẹ̀.
He said no.
Ó ní rárá
o. And the fire was almost getting to
him. Iná sì ti ń súnmọ́ ọjọ́ rẹ̀.
Fortunately his father came.
Ó sì gba bàbá rẹ̀ dé.
And the father just looked up and
said, ọ̀rẹ́ òkè.
John is me that
he. Ó ní Jòhánù èmi bàbá rẹ̀ ni o.
Come.
Bẹ́ẹ̀
the boy did not even look at where he was going.
Ó ṣe ẹ̀wọ́ ẹni tó ń bẹ́ sí.
This is the daddy.
Nígbà tó ti jẹ́ bàbá rẹ̀ ni. Ó kàn bẹ́ẹ̀ ni.
Kind of like say.
Ìgbàgbọ́ bí tọmọdé.
When they said, talk, say the Lord about your life.
Nígbà tó máa gbé báyìí lolúwa wí nípa ayé rẹ̀.
He sees it like a child.
Yóò gbà á mú gẹ́gẹ́ bí ọmọdé. Yóò sì rí bẹ́ẹ̀.
Two.
Iṣẹ́ bí.
Children are full of trust.
Àwọn ọmọ kékeré wọ́n ní ìgbẹ́kẹ̀lé púpọ̀. Ó gbẹ́kẹ̀lé ọ.
They don't live a life of confusion.
Wọ́n kì í gbé ìgbé ayé ìfura.
Full of trust.
Wọ́n kún fún ìgbẹ́kẹ̀lé.
A child will continue to trust you until you prove yourself that you are not trustworthy.
Ọmọ kékeré yóò máa gbẹ́kẹ̀lé ọ títí tó fi sì wá ara rẹ̀ wọ̀n bí ẹni tí kò ṣe gbẹ́kẹ̀lé.
Three.
Ìkẹta.
Children have a freshness.
Àwọn ọmọ kékeré wọn máa ń tutù níwà.
A freshness that cannot be debated.
Oh man, give me what it is. Because
they have a new way of looking at life.
Only or not, it's something about being with them.
It's that it takes an ordinary butterfly.
Oh my God, they are young, la ba la ba,
and it's running after it.
As a man, you see,
looking at it.
Oh my God,
the very first.
Only what it is.
Four.
He said,
children forgive very quickly.
Oh my God, they are man, daddy, Jimmy.
It's not easy for them to hold a grudge.
For them, for that would be in your, you know.
I hope you are looking at yourself now.
A little bit, you are there, buy it.
Five.
Exactly.
Children are not afraid to ask questions.
Our market is ready. You tell that would be your role.
They are perpetually curious. They are constant learners.
Who are the one man saying it? So why is it not be your role? These are Google killing you, killing someone.
No wonder Jesus said, except you accept
the kingdom. As a small child, you cannot
enter.
Okay,
children are hero
worshippers.
Children are hero worshippers.
Awon omo kekere won je eni to ma nbu owo fun eni to ba ta yawo kan se won.
It's the easiest thing for a child to look up to someone in the world and try to be like them.
Oh, Lord, for a moment, they realize who any congregate that will cause a question as the regular to that they need to
which is to make Jesus our hero.
Our Lord, God of the regular to see Jesus, you are because you are
make heaven.
Rabbi, dear Lord.
Seven.
Because
you even have this masterly humility.
Our moment, they realize
they realize that they are little and they have much to learn from someone bigger.
And what is
stronger than they have?
This
is children are unsophisticated.
I want to say,
unsophisticated.
Oh, laggy.
You see, Joseph just kept telling his dreams. The dream is not as very just kept telling them.
They have been talking about Latola. I want that school. You go to many companies. Who can solve
one? They are unsophisticated.
Oh, they are people like
you. Don't discriminate against other children.
Oh, see, yeah, me, yeah. See, I love any other one. That one more.
No matter how poor,
but you will be not crazy too.
Nah.
It is so.
They are innocent.
Oh, yeah. Anything you want more?
Are innocent.
Oh, more. Also,
they are not yet alive to the ugly things of the adult world.
No, see, no, yeah. I want to put them at school. You know, I want to
balance. Ugly things the adult world has constructed for them.
I want to put them at school. I want to balance. But it's different.
Then.
Okay, wow.
I see children are joyful.
I want more kids to be tired. I want you know what man do.
A very joyful.
A man do.
They enjoy little things tremendously.
A man bad one. Okay, so you like to see him come. But you need to do.
They're joyful.
You know what you want to do.
Eleven.
It's all for love.
Children are loving.
I want more kids to be my own couple. You say.
Finding natural to hug and cuddle people.
Oh, my. If one man needs to be like to be my own.
Throw their hands. Throw their parents' hands.
Like to do what I want. Like to start to be the man will be one.
That is cast past of timelessness.
You are
likeness.
I want to do this.
Children are playful. That's number 12.
I want more kids to be my own children.
You spend a huge amount of time playing.
Oh, my. Look for love. I want to do this.
And that's the primary way they develop and learn.
Oh no, you want to see things back, that's the careful, you want to see things back, not it.
Testing.
Because a lot.
Children enjoy this unique simplicity.
I want to make sure it's bad, it's aware of, move on.
It's simple,
aware of.
They live in an uncomplicated, that
is a place where people live.
Find that in children.
I hope they live, you know.
14.
It's a lot.
Children are zealous.
I want to see things back.
Whatever they do, they want to do well.
Oh, people tell them, "Oh, she's a girl. Oh, she's a girl.
Even if it's a long thing, they do.
So people let them want to.
They do well.
No one did that.
16.
They come in front of the Bible.
Children live in a world of absolute.
I want more people. They want to be like you.
Pata pata. To them, it's either wrong or right, good or bad.
Lord, if you want. Ninukoda and Kuma Dani.
You have not learned the meaning of the word compromise.
Oh gee, Montenge Amulumala.
That's why they copy people. That's why people call them God's little spies.
You did it want to mountain only I won't look into so for
the spy.
I be I want it to
God's little spies.
I will
Remember the story of that man that I've shared here.
Oh, not he talk or not to talk.
I mean, he went to kill young in a bush. Another man's farm. And he put his four children in the four corners.
If there's
anybody coming here, from here. So he mounted guard. But as the man was going to start to dig,
he don't need to hear
offering.
He said,
What is
this?
The boy pointed up.
Well, no, what's okay?
So who is going to watch the man home here?
Talo mama wo kuri to wa loki ye.
At this God,
Lord,
watching that one.
Talo wo ye.
The father couldn't take the lamp again.
Abare ifile Jesus wa mo.
So your childhood is a constant. This child likeness is a constant reboot for our failure to be like God.
Iwa mo kekere yo je ibawi igba gbogbo ti aile wa bi Olorun ti wa.
Children are God's ongoing witness of His kingdom. The unspoken sermon of simplicity. And unless things like suspicion,
pride,
distrust, deception, dishonesty,
lose
our lives,
we'll
be as humble as the little children.
Verse 27.
And there shall no wife enter into it anything that divine fire. That is heaven. Revelation
21:27.
And there shall no one enter into it anything that defileth. Neither whatsoever worketh abomination. Or maketh a liar. But they which are written, in the Lamb's book of life. Beloved, think about it this morning. You are not going to compromise with sin anymore.
You are
going to seek for spiritual growth. Seek for maturity. Obey the marching order of Christ, that is, you preach the gospel everywhere. Know that your life does not contradict what you are saying. So you are filled with the Holy Spirit. And if sin comes between you and the Lord, have it removed at once by
telling you about it.
We are going to our Father's house. This is my Father's house. Many
mansions.
Those who have their father's house here on earth, will fight tooth and nail for inheritance. Somebody dies, the children are fighting. They want inheritance.
Because
they believe that this is where they are. Because of land
dispute.
The day for which they are going to live there forever. The saints may not have a mansion here. But they have a greater mansion as well. My father's house. There are many mansions there.
Would
you forget?
Oh, how I need it.
That's right. I
guess I did it.
With you, the girl.
Oh, how I need it.
You are going to sing this song.
How do you know calling me?
You sing it. I'm sure most of us know it.
Oh, darling, you say,
out loud.
I'll call him, okay.
In my father's house, there are many mansions in the world. In my
my father's house. In my father's house. In my father's house. There are many my children. In my father's house. Happy, happy, lie,
thank you, Lord. I don't want to be banned from heaven.
Top alone, oh, people let me fool alone.
I want to be banned from there.
Oh, people let me fool alone.
The Bible says, this is in this world alone we have hope in Christ.
But then, whoever by then, I hear you, but I didn't hear it. You know,
we are all men most miserable.
I dare most miserable.
Thanks for watching. Remember to click the subscribe button and the notification bell beside it. to be updated with Ebenezer Meek channel's video whenever available. Don't forget to comment, like, and share the video with your friends and family.